was at the movies in December 41. They announced it in the lobby, what had just gone on. He drove up from Birmingham back to the family's farm. Thought he'd get him a deferment, there was much work to be done. He was a family man, even in those days. But Uncle Sam decided he was needed anyway. In the South Pacific, over half a world away, he believed in God and country. Things was just that way, just that way. Watch the Sands of Iwo Jima starring John Wayne. Every year in June, George A. goes to a reunion of the men that he served with, and they're watching kids and grandkids. My great uncle used to take me, and I'd watch them recollect about some things that I could not comprehend. And I thought about that movie, asked if it was that way. He just shook his head and smiled at me in such a loving way, as he thought about some friends he will never see again. He said, I never saw John Wayne on the sands of Iwo Jima. Jay's still doing fine, especially for his years. He's still living on that homestead in the house that he was born in, and I sure wish I could go see him today. He never drove a new car, though he could easily afford it. He just buy one for the family